City police have arrested this man, 38-year-old Robert Edwards, in the fatal stabbing of a man on Friday afternoon. Police say Edwards stabbed the 59-year-old victim in the neck. It happened in the 5200 block of York Road. John Gillian was pronounced dead at the scene. Police did not release details about a motive.